Now we turn to a special story about a man riding his bike across the entire country for a very personal reason. Kentwood resident Ken Smith is a man on a mission. Actually, he's a grandfather on a mission to support his grandson. WKTV's Ken Norris brings us his continuing story.
When Ken Smith arrived back home recently, welcomed by family and friends in the Kentwood Fire Department, he was 2,500 miles into his West Coast to East Coast trip to raise funds for his grandson, Jakob, and awareness for all persons with neurological damage. With a father and a son being firefighters, he has been supported along the way by many public safety personnel. When he set off for Boston to complete his mission, that support was by the Grand Rapids Fire Department.
It's been wonderful because I contacted Bill Smith, who was the fire inspector in Grand Rapids, introduced myself, showed him my little flyer that I had, and I just said, can you guys help or not? And he said, we're going to help you out. And so the fire chief, through with him, put a nice little letter together for me of introduction. My sister, Lois Unbehagen, she made contact with the fire departments as I went along, or the police departments, and before I got there. So if I had the opportunity, I'd go up to them, knock on the door, and they'd open the doors. But basically, we covered our own costs all the way across the country. But that's how the fire department played into it. I've still got, when I'm done here, I'm going to stay here for a week. It's our anniversary next week. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to head across Michigan. I'm then going to get into Ontario, go across the southwestern Ontario, and then get into New York and end up at Boston.
Great.
And so I've got about another 900 or 1,000 miles to go. Today I just topped over 2,500 miles in 38 days.
Ken Smith has set up a Facebook page, facebook.com/rideforjake, and a GoFundMe page, gofundme.com/ride-pacific-to-atlantic-for-jacob, to detail his journey and raise funds.
WKTV will also detail Smith's continued journey each week at wktvjournal.org.